so beautiful that look more beautiful. Wow, only for the pictures and videos. But we just need to keep the distance. But they eat any kind of meat. But their favorite meat is the baboon. So they like the baboon meat. The leopards are solitary. So most of the time they live alone. Those cubs, they will stay together with the mother up to 1 year. So during that year, they need to learn on how to hunt. And the most of the times when you see the female leopards with the young ones, so they are more playful, so they will be always playing around. And that's how they learn how to hunt. And most of the time, the mother will be always taking them out during the
evening. But they've got spots all over their skin.
So those spots that we see, we call them rosette, because they are in the form of a rose. So you can jump about 3 meters high. And they are excellent climbers. So when, like in the wilderness, if you see a leopard, it's a kill. Most times if they kill something, they will take it up on a tree just to prevent the other predator not to steal their meat. So they are so clever. And they have got claws. So those claws that they have, like now, when they are relaxed, you don't see them. You can only, they can only pull them out when they are fighting or whenever they are attacking. The wilderness, they can live only up to about 9-10 years, but in here they can go up to 21 years. We give them meat every second day. So they always know they got something to eat. But like in this enclosure where this leopard is, not very big. I think it's maybe about 6-7 hectares only. But it cannot do any hunting in here. Mm. Yeah, because there's not any other animals. But only sometimes when birds like guinea fowls, when they fly in, and the small mangoes when they're getting inside here. Sometimes even smaller baboons when they're climbing, coming inside, they can kill our baboons. Leopard was brought here since he was 2 months old.
Mom, Jack!
Fighting.